Same age as my daughter. She's only been missing for 2 weeks. Literally, the campground is right up over the hill. Right over the hill. This car is 0.3 miles from the campground she was at.
After marking the vehicle with our magnet, Nick suited up in his dive gear and conducted the dive to formally identify and assess the vehicle.
Copy that. Rear driver's side window is down.
Call the authorities.
We help families all across the nation, and when we find out, they are notified first. So we're going to notify them first. My very next call will be to local authorities.
Right there with the red thing?
Yes, sir.
How in the f*** could they have missed it?
That's f***ing impossible.
And in our investigation coming into this, this is just what we do. We find vehicles underwater. We specialize in it.
Once we confirmed it was indeed Kiely's vehicle, we immediately notified family, law enforcement, and dad and grandpa were on scene within minutes.
So I know there's a lot of people saying, oh, the dad and grandfather were with Adventures with Purpose. And, you know, I know they maybe edited it that way to look like it, but they, you know, we found out on social media, you know,
there's a question here. Says, how come AWP said that the dad was there within 90 seconds of them notifying the family?
That's if they said that, that's an incorrect statement. I can tell you, I know that I know on the Facebook, I know there was 4 edits to it apparently, but I think it first came out at like 2:28 or something like that. I can't remember, but at 2:48 is when I got the call, and we were probably there at 2:50. In fact, you know, I just because I'm an investigator, I like film everything. I have a video here. Oh, let me see when it's timestamped. I have a video of us driving down, and you can see Daniel on the squad runner in front of us. Let me see when that's timestamped at.
Because people are saying, because in the video,
here it is.
They're saying they see, they're saying that they
2:50. That's us driving down. It's time stamped August 21st, 2:50 p.m.
Yeah, right, right, right. No one at camp can know what we're doing. Everybody's phones need to be turned off. If you have a phone, you need to turn your phone off right now. The last thing that we want to do is cause alarm to the family and or the local law enforcement. If this is a car and it's not the car we're looking for, I want to be able to do that peacefully. I don't want to cause a turmoil. Absolutely. If anybody knows that we found a car right now, it's going to be unnecessary trauma for the family. I'm a firm believer in second chances. However, some things don't deserve forgiveness.